Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Shakhriyar Mamedyarov and Ernesto Inar Kiev. This game was played in Switzerland in 2017. Shakhriyar Mamedyarov had white pieces and he started with d4. Ernesto Inar Kiev played knight to f6, knight to f3, d5. c4, queen's gambit, e6, queen's gambit declined, bishop to g5, pinning the knight, bishop to b4, check, knight from b to d2, and Ernesto Inar Kiev grabbed the pawn, e3, b5, protecting the gain, a4, c6, bishop to e2, knight from b to d7, and Shakhriyar Mamedyarov castled at king's side. Queen to b6, queen to c2, bishop to b7, b3, c3, knight to b1, c5, let's take it back. Perhaps pawn takes pawn on a4 would be a better move, and after rook takes on a4, then c5. Back to our game. c5, knight takes on c3, c takes on d4, knight takes on b5 and material is equal. Rook to c8, attacking the queen. Queen to b2. a6. a5, attacking the queen. Queen to c5. E takes on d4. Queen to f5. Bishop to d2. Deflection tactic. Bishop to e7, controlling d6 square. If bishop takes on d2, then knight to d6 check, winning the queen. Back to our game. Bishop to e7, knight to c3, and Ernesto Inar Kiev castled at kingside. Very logical move. h6 would be a better move. Inar Kiev castled at kingside. This move has a tiny downside. White to move. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? Shakhriyar Mamedyarov played knight to h4, attacking the queen. And where is the queen going? What would you do? Incredibly, Inar Kiev found a solution. But please don't pause. You will not be able to find this move. Well, if you really want to pause, I can't stop you. But you are wasting your time. You will not find the move. So, how did Inar Kiev save the queen? He resigned. What was the queen's reaction for this kind act? She was silent. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess and bye for now.